What the, John? What is this?
Why aren't you at school, and when did that appear?
I don't know, maybe last night or this morning?
Well, hide it and go to school. Don't tell anyone about it. Do you hear me?
Yo, Devin.
Kids, please proceed to the auditorium for an announcement.
Oh, what a strange way to start the day.
Ooh, hopefully school's canceled and we get to go home. I bet this is just another stupid meeting. This is very important. Each of you will have threads in your hair very soon. If you already have one, please proceed to room 44. Oh, I wish I had a thread. I would love to avoid this test right now.
Yeah, who else had a thread that you saw?
Well, I saw Zach, Chuck, and Jared all had red threads.
Mom, can you tell me what this stupid thread means? Three of my classmates were allowed to skip school because of it.
Oh, no.
What?
I'll tell you eventually, but for now, just don't tell anyone about it. So, class, open your books.
Professor, where are Zach, Chuck, and Jared? Are they skipping class again?
Devin, what are you doing? Who are you talking about?
No one. It was a mistake.
You really pissed her off, dude.
Yeah, well, she was acting sus.
All students, please proceed to room 44. We're going to check your heads and hair. What? What are they doing that for?
I'm tearing this off so no one knows that I have it.
Devin, are you out of your mind? What are you doing?
Wait. You have one too, and it's green?
Yeah, don't even think about cutting it off. Hasn't your mom explained it already? All boys, please proceed to room 44 for head inspections. Welcome, remove your sweatshirt so we can see your hair.
Can you explain what this is for?
Who told you this? It's just a routine head check.
Whoa, look at that!
Huh?
Mom!
Devin, aren't you supposed to be at school? What happened?
Yeah, well, they started searching everyone's hair for threads.
Oh god, I knew they'll be doing those checks at your school.
Can I just cut it off?
No, never cut it off. You'll thank me later. Here, drink some OJ.
Mom, tell me about these threads.
Well, they started to appear very recently. Red, green, and black are the most popular ones.
So what does the blue one mean?
Well, you're the first person with a blue one.
Breaking news.
Can you turn up the volume? The first man with a blue thread was spotted. You can see a photo on the screen. We have a bounty out for $1 million for anyone who finds him.
Mom?
The element of the blue thread has been defined.
I hate this stupid thread. I'm gonna tear it off.
The thread is broken searching for an element. The element has been chosen.
What? Mom?
Oh god, Devin, did you tear it off?
Yeah, nothing happened, as you can see. I gotta tell Johnny Boy about this.
Has everyone gotten a head and hair check?
Yeah, here's my certificate.
Amazing.
Where's Johnny Boy at?
Who's Johnny Boy?
Johnny Boy Douglas? He used to study with us.
Who the hell is that? Now take a seat. Yo, you remember Johnny Boy too?
Yeah, of course I do, Chris.
Well, I had a red thread, but I decided to tear it off yesterday, and Johnny Boy didn't have time, so they called him.
What? Why do they care so much about these threads?
I think because they're scared of us.
Ma, I got this weird sign above my head. Do you think I can control electricity?
I don't know. Nobody has ever tried to rip your thread out. I want you to promise me to never touch that sign.
Okay, fine, I promise. Well, I just want to click it once. Mom, I decided to tear off my thread, but a new one grew back.
Well, you see...
Whoa, Devin, you have a super ability?
There's a special school for kids like you. Everyone, meet Devin. He's a blue thread. Oh, great. Another stupid kid with a blue thread.
Hey, I'm the rarest one here.
Wrong. I'm the rarest one. Jay, let him go. He can only run fast. Okay, fine. I'll let him live. Hey, don't think too much about Jay. He's the strongest one here.
Yeah, well, he almost choked me to death.
Yeah, he does that to all the newbies. What's your superpower?
I have super speed.
Oof, you have a useless power like me. I can control flowers. Devin, why are you so mad?
Well, my superpower is useless. I'm the weakest one in my class. What's even the point of running fast?
You'll be the first one to reach the toilet after Taco Bell.
Mom!
Write it down. The black threads are the strongest. Then we have the red, green, and blue, which are the weakest.
Professor, how would you know? You don't even have a blue thread. Maybe I'm the strongest. I guess we'll find out who's the weakest one here.
Choosing a new element. The element has been chosen.
A pink thread? I just tore off my blue one.
Yeah, as soon as you remove one, you'll get another one.
Wait, if this one gives me super speed, then what does this one do?
Looks like the frail ass decided to come to school today. Professor, why does he have a pink thread? That's impossible. There's no such thing as a pink thread. Devin, why would you put that thing in your hair?
I didn't. It just appeared when I ripped out the blue one.
Now give me your hand. I need to check your blood.
So you're telling me you've never seen a pink thread before?
Yeah, it looks mad weird, dude. I recommend not tearing this thread off. You already have powers. You really think you're the strongest one here, huh? I'll show you some real strength.
Jay, I'm getting tired of you. Like, you're mad ugly.
What? Why can I not move? Devin?
What, Mom?
Promise me to not tear that thread off. You already have powers.
But what if my new ability is even better?
What if it's worse? Don't be stupid. Devin and Jay, go to the whiteboard. Don't you think that I forgot what you did to me yesterday?
Just admit that I'm stronger than you.
Yeah, okay.
What have you done?
My father told me that pink threads take all your powers away.
Loading new element.
Mom, why do I have a blue, black, and pink thread?
Take a look, Peter. He's so unique.
Wow, my boy's gonna be the strongest in the world.
Whoa, Devin, you have three threads? Show me your powers.
Well, I have super speed.
Whoa, what does that one do? What? The John, it's snowing.
So write this down. The red threads give you the power of fire, green is nature, black has the power of the dead.
Professor, what about my threads? Is it true that I can control people?
Yes, Devin, you can.
God, I'm scared of him. You never know what he's gonna do.
What's wrong, honey? Why are you so sad?
Because all my classmates are scared of me.
Don't worry, you're very special. They just don't understand your powers.
Psh, let's chuck a snowball at him.
What? I didn't do anything.
Yet, but you're capable of doing many things. We can't trust you. Devin, we realized that we made a mistake. Wanna be friends? You seem like a good guy.
Yeah, of course.
Oh yeah, one more thing.
Oh, what was that for?
You're too dangerous. We need to get rid of you. Now, Steve, use your magic and burn it. Ah, my powers aren't working. What'd you do?
Stay away from me, Jay. I have the pink thread. I'll control your ass.
Well, it looks like your powers will disappear now.
What? No! Mom, my classmate took my ability to control people.
What? How did that happen? And you have the ability to control snow?
Yeah, look.
Wait, don't touch it! Okay, class, we're gonna show off your powers today. Devin, you'll be first.
Oh, well, I only can do this.
Not bad. Now it's Jay's turn.
Of course, Professor.
I can't do this anymore. I want to turn Jay into ice.
And what if it backfires?
I don't care. I'm tired of him always embarrassing you.
Cool down. Revenge is never the right answer.
Hey, Devin, how was school?
Mom, did you ever find out what happened to my threads?
Not yet. We're still investigating it. We'll let you know soon.
Devin, you got another thread?
Yeah, it just appeared out of nowhere when I woke up.
Does it mean you'll get all your powers back?
Everyone, go to the hub for an announcement.
Listen up, this is very important. Anyone with a pink thread will be banned. As soon as you see a person with one, call us immediately.
Choosing new element.
Mom, what are these threads on my fingers for?
Well, you have to choose one, but you have to be very careful.
Okay, I'll choose the black one.
Wait, no! What an idiot. That kid chose the black thread.
Yeah, and you picked the red thread.
You do realize the red one leads you to millions of dollars?
What?
Devin, guess what? My father told me that blue threads lead you to your soulmate.
Oh, did he mention the black string at all?
Nah, he didn't bring up that one. Depending on the color you pick, your thread will lead you to your life goal when you turn 18.
Has anyone chosen the black thread?
Yeah, and they all went missing when they turned 18. That's horrible, Devin.
I'm home. Wait, why are you crying?
This is my fault. I should have told you about the black thread.
Mom, if someone disappears, it doesn't mean something bad happened.
Devin, all of them were found dead. Is your mom worried you're turning 18 tomorrow?
Yeah, and you're turning 18 today. Johnny boy?
What?
Your thread's glowing.
Happy birthday, Devin.
The black thread has been activated.
See, Mom? Nothing happened. I'm still here.
Devin, run.
What does the black thread even mean?
All kids with the black thread will be frozen for 10,000 years.
Yeah, right.
Hey, leave my son alone.
Okay, class, this is our new student. He also has a black thread. He'll be frozen with you.
Is it true that everyone with a black thread was found dead?
Yes, that is if you don't survive being frozen.
Bro, I'm terrified. How come other people get fame, money, and love, and we...
What's wrong?
I just got a letter. And it's empty. See you later, Pablo.
Wait, Devin, there's a letter for you. It has your name on it.
Is this a joke?
No, what does it say?
Tear this off and run?
We're going to perform a medical examination now. Please come here.
Wait, for what?
We need to determine the freezing time for you. Give me your hand. I need to take a blood sample.
Why do we have to be frozen for different periods of time?
It's a secret. I can't tell. Interesting. You can choose your freezing time now. Choose and enter the chamber.
Wait, I thought you said I'll only be frozen for 10,000 years.
Pick or else I'll choose for you. Here's your pet chicken, Devin. Be very careful.
Whoa.
Okay, class. Everyone's assigned one magic chicken per lifetime.
Why are we getting pet chickens, Mrs. Smith?
That's a great question. Depending how many eggs they lay today will determine how many letters your soulmate's name will have.
Bro, my chicken laid 12 eggs.
Damn, Stuart, that's a lot.
Yeah, I know. Where's your chicken at?
Right here, I'm eating it.
Oh my god, Devin, your soulmate's name's gonna be so ugly now.
You guys ready to find out your first task?
I hate doing these tasks.
Oh, calm down. You needed to unlock the letters.
What color is the sky?
Blue?
Correct.
Kim Kardashian?
Yo, guess what, Devin?
What do you want?
I already found my soulmate, and it's Maria.
What? Isn't she like the most popular girl in the school?
Yeah, all thanks to my beautiful chicken.
Finish my third task.
Here goes nothing. Jeff? What? I didn't order pizza.
Oh, no way!
What the, John?